Hi, this is Chip Wood, and I will show you today how to add silence in front of a voiceover or song track in GarageBand. This is usually necessary when you're syncing to video or you have a number of IVR messages which must have a certain silent area in front of them. Now, if we try this method, going to Share, Export Song to Disk, let's say Test, Export Cycle Area or Length of Selected Regions, and you export, it'll end in the right place right here, but your recording is going to start right here and will not include any of this silence. There are several options that will accomplish this, but none of them are convenient, so we'll look at the two most efficient methods. The first is to use the Cycle On button and extend this out to the end of the project. Now, when you render, it's going to include that silence at the beginning of the track. That works well if all of your tracks are of the same length. But if you have a track that is this long, this one is 2 minutes, you're going to be dragging this cursor back and forth. So a much easier option is to create a new track. We'll move it right here in the middle. And we're going to record about 2 seconds of silence. Now, drag the volume cursor all the way to the left, rendering it silent. Now, each time you want to render a track, select the track you want, shift select the silent space, and now go to Export Song to Disk. Make sure Export Cycle Area is selected. Let's call this Test, and export. And you'll do the same for the other tracks as well. Select the track, shift select this, and render. And this can be applied to all of your tracks, and it's much easier. Thanks for watching. Subscribe below if you find these tutorials helpful.